Checking and maintaining the right tension on the excavator track is essential for good performance, long life of the undercarriage, and keeping downtime to a minimum. Tracks that are too loose may come off, and tracks that are too tight can rob power and cause damage or accelerated wear to the rollers, sprockets, and drive motor. To check the track tension, park on a level surface. Use the boom to raise one side of the excavator so the track is about 3 inches off the ground. Use jack stands at the front and rear of the excavator frame, making sure they do not touch the track. Check the sag at one of the middle rollers. It should be between 0.39 and 0.59 inches. For convenience, use a half inch or 13 millimeter bolt, dowel, or block. They should fit without being too sloppy. And be sure to keep your fingers out of any pinch point between the track and roller. Okay, if the track requires adjustment, you can access the bleed and grease fittings on the side of the track carriage. Loosen both bolts on the access cover and swing it out of the way to expose the fittings. To add tension to the track, use the grease fitting and add grease until the track tension is in specification by using the half-inch device that you have chosen. To loosen the track tension, we need to decrease the pressure on the grease cylinder. Use a bleed tool and install it on the bleed fitting. Adjust and tighten the collar to fit behind the edge of the access opening. Turn the tool 90 degrees counterclockwise and let grease flow into a container. Be sure not to loosen the bleed fitting more than 1.5 turns. If the fitting would come loose, high pressure grease can cause serious injury. Release the pressure until the track tension is in specification and then tighten the bleed fitting. When you're finished with the adjustment, pivot the access cover closed and tighten the bolts. Then raise the excavator and remove the jack stands to repeat the process as necessary on the other side. Remember, maintaining correct track tension on your excavator will ensure longer life of the track drive components, less downtime, and higher productivity. If you need or want more information, contact your local Bobcat dealer. They can also offer training or perform service work for your Bobcat machine and are your source for genuine Bobcat parts.